will the Boston Celtics be willing to foot the bill? I mean, Ty says no.
$55 million a year for a second option? How do you justify that? Brad Stevens doesn't have a track record in Boston, but I know what Danny Ainge would do.
Anyway, let's get serious. You want to buy this car one? Yay or nay?